Friends, today we are going to see one of the non-destructive test methods, which is called ultrasonic pulse velocity method, where we assess the quality of the concrete in existing structure without damaging it. So, ultrasonic pulse velocity meter has these two: one transmitter and one receiver. We also have this calibration bar. Before starting any experiment, we have to calibrate if the value given is a standard value for this calibration bar is 25 milliseconds. So, what is done is, to assess the quality, what we do is, we place the transmitter and receiver at the two different ends of the concrete like this, and we calculate the machine here displays the travel time in microseconds, and by dividing distance by time we get the velocity, and the velocity is indirectly related to density of the concrete and in turn related to the quality of concrete. So, we also have a calibrated chart where you can relate velocity with the strength of the concrete, but that is very approximate value. So, it's a good method to assess the quality of concrete and compare the quality of concrete at different locations of a structure. Thank you.